Here's how China gained nuclear weapons. As the 1940s gave way to the 1950s, there were four nuclear powers, all European members of the Allied powers. The United States was followed by the Soviet Union, the United Kingdom, and France. And then everything changed. Chinese Communist leader Mao Zedong referred to nukes as a paper tiger, but favored developing them for intimidation and deterrence. He began the Chinese nuclear program in 1954 during the Taiwan Strait crisis, but they would need help from their fellow communists. Soviet leader Nikita Khrushchev was dealing with an internal conflict and seeking support against hardliners, and Mao leveraged that, lending the Soviet leader his support in exchange for material help in developing nuclear weapons. Soon, the Soviets were selling advisors followed by prototype bombs and missiles. But when Khrushchev opened arms control talks with the United States, the Soviets stopped aiding China's nuclear program. China's Project 596 was finalized in 1964 with the successful detonation of a 22-kiloton nuclear bomb, going the last mile alone and sending the Cold War arms race into a new gear.